Hi, my name is Amber, and my African American politics teacher asked us to get involved in the political community. This project is called Political Activism. I've been working for the Center for a Better South under the President Andy Brack. The Center for a Better South can be compared to a think tank for new ideas for change. They are focus on progressive ideas and policy making over partisanship. It does not stand for liberals or conservatives. The Center for a Better South is geared towards doing better for the community. The community needs to be involved in our government. Participation is key because it's the heart of democracy. Did you know that more than one-third of Americans who live in poverty live in the South? Or that half of Americans who don't have health insurance live in the South? The Center for a Better South strategy for change consists of A, Southerners spending more time discussing the common problems of the region rather than on political ideology and partisanship, and B, Southerners should learn to ask the right questions about their region and its problems. The Center for a Better South agenda for a better South consists of 8 core ideas. 1, nurturing economic development and education. 2, boosting wellness. 3, improving energy efficiency. 4, reforming taxes. 5, investing in infrastructure. 6, cultivating governance. 7, ensuring opportunities. And 8, fostering safe communities. I participated in this agenda by helping Andy find all important figures, political figures, in the higher education system in the South. I looked up different professors and directors that are involved in public policy. The steps included 1, checking to ensure that each of the people who were already on the list he started creating were still involved in public policy. I checked their info, especially their email, to ensure that it was accurate, so that way in case we wanted to get in touch with them, we could. If there was a website for them individually or for their department, I would add that information. 2, when I was done looking up each department's website, I would go through and check to see if there was any other people in that university focused on state public policy or the South, and then I would add them to the list as well. 3, when gauging whether someone was an important potential addition for the list, I would look and study to see if they had any of the 8 specific cores of the Agenda for a Better South. If anyone is interested in looking up the 8 cores that this organization is involved in, please go to www.bettersouth.org/pdfs/09.1118.agendafinal.pdf. And here you could look up all the 8 cores that they are extremely involved in, and you could get in more involved as well. After I did all that, I tried to find any other colleges or universities that had public policies, classes on them, departments, or political science departments with appropriate figures that could help us in the future with what we're trying to do. Being active in part of the political world really opened me up to how important active participation is in our governments. We are, after all, a democratic republic.